वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। आई तनु श्रीवास्वा एक्सप्लेनिंग द टॉपिक टक्स पेंट। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी द प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ टक्स पेंट। लुक, दिस इज द विंडो ऑफ टक्स पेंट। टुडे वी विल नो हाउ टू यूज द टक्स पेंट एंड देयर डिफरेंट टूल्स। To start any work, we use the new tool. Using the new tool, you can change the color of the canvas. You can see many colorful canvas are given here and the pre-designed pictures. Using that, you can select them and fill the color. Suppose we have selected, then the color of canvas has been changed. First of all, we will know about the paint tool. When we click on the paint tool, in this side, you can see many options are given. This is called sub toolbox. This option used for hazy effect. Click there, you can select different color and look. This effect is used when we have to show the object that is far away. Now the paint is wine brush tool. To select the wine brush tool, we come down in this side. You will see the leaf option that is used for wine brush. Look, it will create wine effect on your screen. You can see this is the wine effect. If you want to change the color, you can choose the color from the color palettes and do the work. Done. Now we will see the next step. Now we will change the canvas and see the next tool. Suppose like this, we don't have to shade, then no bother. Now the difference between paint tool and the line tool. Paint tool is used for freehand drawing like this. You can use line in any direction. Suppose you have to draw the line, then look. This is called the paint tool. But line tool always draw the straight line. You can see this is the difference between paint tool and the line tool. Then now if you have to erase it, use the eraser option. In this side you can see different size of the eraser. Look, this is the use of eraser tool. Now we will see the stamp. Stamp tool, you will get the second option in the toolbox, that is the stamp tool. We have to download the Tux Paint stamp. There are many more stamps you can see you have to download. And look, this option is used to increase or decrease the size of the stamp. You can see it is a small size, but when you increase this tower, you will see the big size of stamp like this. Then now the kaleidoscope. We will see the kaleidoscope. Go to new and choose different thing. Kaleidoscope is the part of magic tool. It is also the freehand drawing tool. It is also called freehand drawing tool, but it has a feature that when you move the pointer on the screen, it draw in all four directions. If the green color is selected, that's why you are unable to change. You can see this is the use of kaleidoscope. When you turn your mouse pointer, it turns in all four directions. This is the use of kaleidoscope. Now we will know about the mosaic tool. Mosaic tool is also the part of magic tool. It forms the tiny stones on your screen like this. This is the effect. This is the mosaic effect. Now we will know about the rainbow effect. We have to clean the canvas. You can use the eraser tool or you can select the different color. If you don't have to save, we select no. Don't bother saving. so it will not give you option to shave it. Now we will see the rainbow and real rainbow. Look, this option used for rainbow and real rainbow. You can see option in this side, real rainbow and the rainbow. So rainbow tool is used to draw the trail of rainbow. That means only the pattern of rainbow colors. But when you select the real rainbow, it draw the rainbow real like you see in the sky. This is the rainbow and real rainbow. All of you do the practical and see the effect. Thank you, girls.